The Islamic world has united against Israel. Even countries that very recently normalized ties with Israel, they're speaking against it.